So SHPEP at Iowa is a huge dream come true for me. I actually did this program 16 years ago at the University of Washington, and without it, there's absolutely no way I would have gone to medical school. So to have it here now at the University of Iowa and to bring everybody together from the College of Medicine, Public Health, Dentistry, and Pharmacy is a huge dream. As far as what the program does, it exposes students to a whole range of activities, including learning how to navigate systems, learning how to find mentors, doing basic science courses to help prepare to become academically competitive to go into a health science profession, also study skills, learning about health disparities, learning about how to work as a group, interprofessional education. So there's tons and tons of activities to really expose students to help them to be competitive for health professional careers.
I think one of the really neat things about having more professions involved in the program this summer was the opportunity to let more people know about public health and how public health makes a difference on a daily basis.
I liked how much I learned about everything. I didn't really know too much about public health before coming here. I had heard of it, but never really what it was. And like since day one, I learned so many things about public health and how there's epidemiology and biostats. I didn't think there was math in public health, but there is. And so I thought that was really cool.
You know, some things that really stood out to me about the program is that, you know, we had a lot of great speakers come from all over different parts of the country. They had very diverse experiences. And, you know, some of them were once in my shoes. And that really resonated with me. So before I ever came to this program, I didn't really have much confidence in myself. But after getting to hear their own stories, you know, seeing them become very successful, it really just boosted my confidence. And now I feel like I'm ready to apply for medical school.
Well, I would definitely say pick what you're really passionate about. It's like, oh, if you're like kind of apprehensive about where you want to go, just go ahead and jump on it. It's like it's an amazing opportunity changing your atmosphere. For example, Iowa, it's definitely beneficial. I would recommend this. I loved every second of it.